What is hope? Why do we need it? Where can we find it? How can we give hope to others? In her retelling of The People Could Fly, Virginia Hamilton shares a story that gave people hope for freedom when little else did. Hi, and welcome back. The People Could Fly, folk tale retold by Virginia Hamilton. Literary analysis, style in folk tales. The selection you're about to read is a folk tale, a story that has been passed from generation to generation by word of mouth. In writing the folk tale down, Virginia Hamilton chose to use a style that reflects how the story would sound if told out loud. That style includes non-standard spellings that match how people might say certain words, sentence structure that matches how people might talk. As you read, notice how Hamilton uses language to recreate the sound of speech. It may help you to read parts of the story aloud, as it was originally meant to be told. Reading skill. Summarize. One way to check your understanding of what you're reading is to summarize it. A summary is a brief retelling in your own words of the main ideas of a story. When you summarize a story, include the characters, setting, conflict, and resolution. Key details, so that someone who has not read the story understands your summary. As you read The People Could Fly, collect the information you'll need to give a summary. The author. Virginia Hamilton grew up listening to her parents, grandparents, and others tell stories of their past. She has since realized that they were passing along heritage and culture and a pride in their history. Hamilton put these stories in writing and added some of her own, publishing more than 35 books. Many of her books, including The People Could Fly, deal with African American history and culture. Background. Slavery between the 1500s and 1800s, about 12 million Africans were sent to North and South America as enslaved people. Colonies in the Americas wanted a cheap labor force to support their large-scale farming. People were kidnapped in Africa and sent overseas as enslaved people to be sold. Despite the hardships they faced, enslaved people held on to a sense of community and tradition. They passed on stories, folk tales, and legends from generation to generation. The folk tale, The People Could Fly, is one example of these stories of hope and tradition.
I hope you found this video useful. Thanks for watching, and until the next one, bye!